Hi friends, this is an important news from LAASA Foundation, which means love all and serve all. Dear friends, we are all right now facing the deadly disease that is COVID-19, that is coronavirus. Right now we are in the battlefield. Let us have five things in our mind and face this deadly devil. Point number one, the enemy is nowhere. The enemy is right in our hands. If we leave this opportunity, when the enemy skips out from our hands, it is impossible to kill that enemy. The enemy is none other than the coronavirus. By washing our hands time to time, regularly with soap, we can easily eradicate this massive virus. Point two, let us not gather in gatherings, in meetings, as groups, because it spreads a lot in this mob. Let us not take in a simple or a silly way the warnings and the alarms given by the governments. One individual government cannot face this. As a citizen of this country, we must also feel the responsibility to face and to support our governance. My dear friends, if we neglect these things, don't forget about China, Iran, Italy, and other suffered countries. Point three, don't eat food out. Please, please, please eat healthy, hot, delicious food that is made at home. The fourth one, the very important thing, just keep yourself at home. Spend some good time with family. The nature has given you an opportunity to be with your family. Oh, listen to good music. Enjoy with your family. Don't come out of houses or homes just for a simple reason. Just come out and walk out from all of your houses wearing masks and only for essentialities and for emergency things. Lastly, the fifth one, very, very, very important thing. My dear friends, please do share this video to all your groups, contacts. Why? Because it is a need of the hour to be with everyone. In touch, not physically, in touch on phone. My dear friends, please call some at least nine members, and speak to them. Oh my dear friend, how are you? How is your family? Please wash your hands time to time regularly with soap. Take some precautions. If you have any symptoms of cough, fever, and difficulty in breathing, please do call on the government helpline. Please speak to some 9 persons and spread this wonderful news of our love. And there is another urge from our side. Please make awareness among the illiterates, uneducated, where they don't have any knowledge over it. They don't have any knowledge over hand wash or about mask or anything else. Please, 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 being educated, let us serve this world by just calling them on their phone, our servant maids, our workers, our employees, our people who are in touch with us. Just search your contacts and call them and extend your awareness to all the persons. And thank you much for wonderful listening. Share this to all. One thing to prevent corona, follow ABC. ABC means always be careful. Always be careful. Let us fight. Be ready.